priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heavens' wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Thank you.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. The Betrayer's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Conmaker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. can now find the remaining hell priests by activating your celestial locator. The second hell priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising, re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
This is an ARC broadcast. To any ARC personnel or survivors operating inside the Hellified Zones, please be advised. More Doomslayer sightings have been coming in. ARC leadership do not recommend any attempts to communicate with the Slayer directly. Please avoid all contact with Doomguy at this time. While it is clear that the Slayer is an enemy of the Challenge, it is unclear if he could also be a threat to civilians.